The man accused of fatally stabbing his friend 3 years ago is a free man. A jury deliberated today in the retrial of Jacob Lay and found him not guilty of second-degree murder and manslaughter. In October of 2012, 23-year-old Brent Kanae was found bleeding from multiple stab wounds in an outdoor stairwell of Ala Moana Center. A couple of weeks later, Lay was arrested and admitted to police he stabbed his friend. But jurors believe that Lay gave a false confession.
The confession in evidence was the defendant was being interrogated, and after being interrogated for about 4 hours, he did have a confession. There is a lot of defense testimony about the possibility of false confessions.
The family is really disappointed. They didn't get their day in court. They didn't get justice. And frankly, I feel the most sorry for the family because they were very patient with us through this whole process.
In 2013, Lay's first trial ended in a mistrial, with 11 of the jurors voting to convict Lay of murder and one saying not guilty.